felt good. K1 was a great experience for me. I felt I grew in the tournament. I think people love to see me develop in the K1, and yeah, I think it was exciting. Actually, during the tournament, I got very enthusiastic about the K1, about the championship, the belt. What can I say? I like the K1. Fighter as well as an MMA fighter. I'm an MMA World Heavyweight Champion. In the K1, I'm third place, Grand Prix 2009. And we're gonna see what we're gonna make of it this year. A snack.
It's gonna be your snack. It's gonna be snack time for you.
This is gonna be a snack time for me. She says this emptiness is medicine that breaks you down.
Policijskim snagama Bosne i Hercegovine sam se priključio sa 16 godina. Davao sam stražu na određenim lokacijama gdje je falilo policijskih službenika, sami okršaj sa neprijateljem. Preživio sam rat i u tom ratu sam trenirao jako napor. Jedno veliko zadovoljstvo, jer ta činjenica da je on stvarno dobar, da je jak, da je što se tiče njegovih mišića, sve to je jako lijepo stoji i izgleda, ali vidjet ćemo koliko je to istinski jako rim, jako dobar pokazatelj da veliko brdo mišića ne mora da znači kad bi bilo sve mogu.